Is it rolling?
It's rolling, I think.
All right.
And anyway, here we are at our little bistro patio cafe out back. Here in the North 40 of Pine Holler. What'd you say, sweetie?
Good pop to it.
Yeah, good pop. She just popped the top on it. There went the pink balloon. And now I'll point it into the decanter, allowing it to breathe a little bit. Squish splash, take a bath. Ah, and into the Waterford Crystal, huh?
Yes.
We're uptown here in the Holler, y'all.
Yeah, we are.
Sniff, sniff.
Yeah, I don't want to snortle it.
What is the verdict on the bouquet?
It's fruity. It's a very pleasant smell. Let's see, it's fruity smelling.
That was a good week for Welch's grapes.
Excellent
taste. Oh, the flavor. The bouquet is...
I give it 2 thumbs up here. This is really good Holler wine.
All right. Well, let's see. What else? You got crackers there for the wine tasting?
I got cheese and crackers. This is to cleanse your palate, see?
Oh.
In between. But we don't have another wine to taste, so we'll take another sip of this.
So you can take more than one sip at this wine tasting, huh? Well, that's good. Good cheese?
Very good.
Yeah.
Colby and Jack.
Colby and Jack. We're uptown, man. We're high class all the way.
And where's your glass?
Oh, I did bring a glass, by the way. I did want to sample this. Hang on a second. I'm going to get my glass. It's over here. You know, yeah. Oh, there it is. Yeah, a selfie of my glass. Anyway, if you would be so kind. Just a little. I've got a full fruit jar full of...
This is a tasting after all.
I also have a full fruit jar of pink lemonade, because you know me and alcohol, I just don't do that stuff. Anyway, but I did do a nice job on the label, but it looks a little drenched there. I think it splish-splashed its own bath.
It's okay.
And we want to thank Spencer Ridge for the great bottle that was hiding out in his barn. That was cool. That was a nice gift.
Yeah.
Anyway, here, you hold the camera. Can you do it without... I see you.
Come on.
You want the camera? All right.
Now Dennis is going to try it.
This is hillbilly stuff, huh? It smells like booze. Looks like wine.
It is.
It kind of looks like cherry cola, actually.
It's got a nice color.
It says Coke. It's the real thing. This isn't really a mason jar. This is a fake mason jar, but it's the real thing because it's made by Coke. Actually, it was probably made by Ball Jar right over the hill here, right over the ridge there from us, which is where the Bush Bean Factory and the Ball Jar.
Okay, try it. Try it. You'll like it.
I'll like it. It's alcohol, right? Yeah. It tastes like alcohol. It tastes like wine. Pretty sweet.
Mm-hmm. It's good, isn't it?
It's almost as good as lemonade.
I think it's, for our first try, I think we did okay.
All right. Well, here, cheers. Can you do the cheers thing? Cheers to
cheers.
Us. Cheers. You did good. Now, the next batch is going to be pink lemonade wine.
I don't know how that'll be, but we'll try it.
Yeah, we might as well. Hell, we'll know in a couple months. Cheers,
y'all.
Have
a good Sunday evening.